And some patience for concert goers in Montreal. They had to wait hours for Nicki Minaj. Now, she did make it, but it wasn't until after 11, nearly 3 hours after the start time. It's because Minaj apparently got stuck with delays on her plane and then some holdups at border security. She later thanked her fans for sticking around. I'm sure the show was great.